Keep them moving.
Here we are in the balmy 50 degree weather of Floyd, Virginia.
Happy spring.
Happy spring. You know, last frost date's supposed to be Sunday, right?
Average last frost date.
So we're Trish Four's Mountain Wildcats, sans Trish Four. So we'll send this whole show out for Trish. Might be watching, convalescing. But we're so happy that Jared Boyd could join us on such short notice. And we've got cannons all over the place. Great banjo. And then I have Jason. Oh, there goes my thing.
I'm Jason Dilge, playing guitar. Nice to be with y'all this evening.
I don't know how to do this anymore. How does this work?
Gina Delge on the fiddle. And Sam Link is with us on the bass tonight. Yes, indeed. It's a pleasure to be all. I see a lot of familiar faces I haven't seen in a while. It's good to see you guys. And it's been a long, cold winter, so it's nice to have a long day, even if it's a little chilly and a little windy out today. It's all right. We got some good old-time music to keep us warm. Lively and spirited.
Lively and spirited. So here's a version of Walking in My Sleep that we like from Esker Hutchins. Let's see how it goes.
Actually, we should make her play Tunes by the People on the stickers.
Yeah. Jared wanted me to point out that I have a series of stickers that I created. I do a lot of design and illustration, and I have so far 4 stickers.
Including all the design and illustration for the Floyd Country Store.
That's right. In my free time from working at the Floyd Country Store, I find time to play music and design stickers. But the ones I've designed are of local and local musicians, so I have an Ola Belle Reed sticker, Joe and Odell Thompson is a new one. I think Jared's got one on his case that's maybe a Benton Flippin sticker. Mm-hmm. Available from me or in the Floyd Country Store. Gene Ritchie is also a sticker.
That's right.
Benton Flippin.
Yeah. They're cool. They're done in the, it's kind of in the, they look like superheroes the way she did them up. They're really cool.
I call them trad music superhero collection.
Exactly. American treasures all.
All right. Should we do a...
Sure. Okay. Let's.
Good with that one?
Thank you. That's one good thing about it being a little chilly, is there's no flies out tonight.
There's no flies.
How about that?
Or mosquitoes.
At least not up here, at least. I speaking only for myself, I suppose, there's no flies.
And everyone else is safe from flies because they're all covered in blankets.
Exactly. That's right. The flies are all down the mountain tonight.
All right.
We could do way down in North Carolina. Flies are all down, way down in North Carolina.
How about some Jimmy Sutton?
I love Jimmy Sutton.
All right.
That would be lovely.
I don't know if my 11-year-old fiddle students are watching, but this is one of their very most favorite tunes of all time. They have very good taste.
They have very good taste.
I told them they had to learn a new tune by ear. And it couldn't be one that they'd already learned by ear, so they're like, no, Jimmy Sutton. I don't know how to end this one, so it might just be a train wreck.
When you get finished, just quit. Just stop
there. There you go.
This is a great dance tune. We've got some dance boards out there that one or two of them might be on level ground. The rest are a real workout for your calves and your knees. Ready?